For almost 35 years, the Umbilical Brothers have been bringing the laughs with physical and vocal comedy routines, including bringing to life a suburban backyard in their own unique way.
They are constantly changing, but one thing remains the same. They are always hilarious and making us laugh. The boys are performing their brand new show, Distraction, at the Melbourne Comedy Festival, and they join us now. Guys, it's such a pleasure to speak to you. It always is. On your social media, you say that this show will literally blow your head off.
Absolutely.
Correct.
So what you just showed there was stuff that was about 30 years old, actually. This
and we now can afford real clothes.
Yes,
so we have made
indeed.
Some.
The audience are coming to the show. The show's called The Distraction. You won't be able to see the two guys performing live because you'll be looking at an enormous screen. And on that screen is us. But sometimes the audience, we flip the camera around and, yes, we do blow your head off.
Your head's on the screen.
Literally
for real.
Explode.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Everyone in Adelaide loved it. You got 5-star reviews in Adelaide. Must have been a great show.
We won Best Comedy in Adelaide, yeah. Having said that, no one was there. It was kind of COVID. It was just we were the only people there.
So it's pretty easy to win, you know, Best Comedy when you're the only comedy on at the time.
Yeah. They know their comedy in Adelaide.
You guys are amazing. I mean, your partnership has worked for so long. I mean, obviously, because you're hilarious. Did you see it lasting this long, considering once you broke Shane's nose, right?
Yeah.
I did. Yeah.
Yes.
Can you tell?
Yeah.
Yes, I did break Shane's nose. No, we gave it about a month or so. But then, you know, with every show, we have changed the tools that we use. And actually, we've stuffed ourselves. We've normally just carry around a microphone case. And now we've got screens, green screens.
It's kind
props.
Of like it's live green screens on stage. So there's cameras and screens. And you know, that you can't fit that stuff into one suitcase. So we really.
But we finally mastered the show that any generation of a family can come and see, because the kids get as much entertainment as the grandparents who are coming together. And normally after the show, we've had grandparents go during question time, excuse me, can you blow my head off, please? Or can you blow my grandson's head off, please? We've had that.
That's what's so beautiful about your comedy, is that it's so relatable for any age.
Absolutely. There you got Mickey Mouse smacking the hell out of the front row of the audience. Oh, no, sorry, it's not Mickey Mouse. It's not Mickey Mouse,
no.
Disney. No, it's Ricky Rodent.
Ricky Rodent.
Yes. Sorry, Disney. Yeah.
You've got a huge following around the world as well. Can you see yourselves taking this show overseas?
Well, we just did. We just came back from Holland. We just did a tour of the show in Holland.
Holland, Germany and France, we've just come back. We're performing again for the first time.
Yeah.
Did it translate with those audiences? I know Aussies, like, just absolutely fall over themselves with laughter. What about
exploding
in Europe?
Exploding head just works everywhere around the world.
Everywhere. But in France, we were doing some of the older stuff and we had to speak French. So we had to learn some French because the French producer said, no, you can't speak English there. You've got to speak French. So we had to learn French for French.
Yeah, good luck with the Irish. you guys are absolutely awesome. The Umbilical Brothers are performing at the Melbourne Comedy Festival and then heading here to New South Wales. Head to umbilicalbrothers.com for details. Guys, thanks so much for joining us today. You guys are hilarious. We love you. Can't wait to see you here.
Gold star, 5-star show. Can't wait to see it. Congratulations.
All the best, guys.